There's a family Bible on the table. Its pages torn and hard to read. But that family Bible on the table will ever be my key to memory. I can see us sitting round the table as from the family Bible Dad would read. And I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. At the end of work, when day was over, and when the evening meal was done, Dad would read to us from the family Bible, and we'd count our many blessings one by one. I can see us sitting round the table as from the family Bible Dad would read. And I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, cleft for me.
Understand why
we'll understand it all by and by. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Oh, I once was lost, but now was blind, but now I see. Was grace that taught my heart to feel, and grace my fears really. Precious gift that grace appeared the hour I first believed. When we've been here 1,000 years, bright shining as the sun. We've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun, than when we first begun. I left the world of worry, now I walk the streets of glory, and I have fellowship with friends who've gone before me. All the trials of life that remind me the pain of living is behind me. It's good to walk the golden streets of hope. Yes, the pain of life's behind me, now there's nothing to remind me of the tears and fears I've left on earth below. Down the lane I walk, and there is Jesus, the tree of life, that fruit which feeds us. It's good to walk the golden streets of hope. And then I awake and I look around me, and I see the familiar world that surrounds me. Then I realize that, well, I was only dreaming. For so many times I've longed for heaven, still I have to run the race, and that's set before me, before I can walk the golden streets of my home. So Christians, if you're tired of life's troubles and life's trials, And if you long at night to go on home to heaven, just run with faith the race that's set before you. Pray to Him and He will guide you, and soon you'll walk the golden streets of home. Oh yes, soon you'll walk the golden streets of home. I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day, when I saw that hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away. Oh, will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Look out, Joycey.
Now I told that undertaker, undertaker, please drive slow, for that body that you're hauling, Lord, I hate to see her go. So will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? Cause there's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Sit in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
You just want to turn around, right?
Then play that horn.
To church, decayed and dim, and slowly through the window there came a plaintive funeral hymn. Outside, a colored couple sat in sorrow and nearly wild, for at the altar was a coffin, and in the coffin was a child. There rose a sad old gray-haired preacher from a little wooden desk, in a manner grandly awkward and a countenance grotesque. And he said, "Now don't you be weeping about this little bit of clay, for that little boy that lived here, he done gone and run away. Now he's doing very finely, and he appreciates your love. Already showing enough, Father, he won't even in the Lord's house up above. Now, he didn't give you this baby, not by 100,000 miles. He just thinks you need a little sunshine in your life, and so he lent him to you for a while. Oh, he let you love and keep him till your hearts were bigger grown. And all them silver tears that you're shedding, why, they just interest on the loan. Now, my poor dejected mourners, let your hearts with Jesus rest. And don't go criticizing the one that knows the best. For he's given us many, many comforts, and he has the right to take away. May the Lord be praised and holy, now and forever. Let us pray. Steal away, steal away to Jesus. I ain't got long to stay here. But I must go on till the Lord will come call me away till the morning is bright and the lamp is the light and the night is as black as the sea. Well, there will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley for me, oh Lord, I pray. There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble. I see there will be peace in the valley. The bear will be gentle, and the wolf will be tame, and the lion will lay down, down by the lamb, oh yes, and the host from the wild will be led by a child, and I'll be changed from this creature that I am. Oh, there will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley for me, oh Lord, I pray. There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble. I see there will be peace in the valley for me.
Yes, indeed. Mighty good, Henry, mighty good. Here's another by request. Here's one, Mr. Henry Sharpe. Do one call in a sweet by and by. All right, Mr. Sharpe.
There's a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar. For the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall on that beautiful shore.
That's right.
Up to our bountiful Father above, we will offer our tribute of praise for the glorious gift of His love and the blessings that hallow our day. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. Yes, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
Thank you.
am weak, but thou art strong. Oh, Jesus, keep me from all wrong. I'll be satisfied as long as I walk. Let me walk close to thee. Oh, as I walk, let me walk close to thee. This world is not my home, I'm just a passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue. The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Just up in glory land, we'll live eternally. The saints on every hand are shouting victory. Their song of sweetest praise drift back from heaven's shore. But I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh no, I can't feel at home in this world anymore. On a hill far away, stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross for the dearest and best, for a world of lost sinners were slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. Despised by the world as a wondrous attraction for me. For the dear Lamb of God left his glory above to bear it to dark Calvary. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down, and I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. Yes, I'll exchange it someday for a crown.
Comes back now. Thank you.
is so sweet. The birds, they're singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is ringing, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there. None of them has ever known. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. Oh, precious memories, my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. Loving mother, fly across the lonely years, and old home scenes of my childhood in fond memory appear. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. Oh yes, precious sacred scenes unfold. A
friend in Jesus, he's everything to me. He's the fairest of 10,000 to my soul. The lily of the valley, in him alone I see all I need to cleanse and make me fully whole. In sorrow he's my comfort, in trouble he's my stay, and he tells me every care on him to roll. He's the lily of the valley, the bright and morning star. He's the fairest of 10,000 to my soul.
He all my sins had taken, and all my sorrows borne. In temptation he's my strong and mighty tower. I have all for him forsaken, and all my idols torn from my heart, and now he keeps me by his power. In sorrow he's my comfort, in trouble he's my stay. He tells me every care on him to roll. Oh, he's the lily of the valley, the bright and morning star. He's the fairest of 10,000 to my soul. Yes, he's the fairest of 10,000 to my soul. I found you when I was so lonely. I found you when I was so blue. I found you when I was heartbroken. Heartbroken, I didn't know what to do. So let me walk with you, Jesus. Don't ever leave me alone. For without you I could never, no, never make heaven my home. I've been on the mountains with Jesus. I've been in the valley so low, and never one time has he failed me. To him my trouble I go. Let me walk with you, Jesus. Don't ever leave me alone. For without you I could never, no, never make heaven my home. No, never make heaven my home.